Let that go for me.
Oh, this place looks good. Look at this. Good morning, everyone. I'm here at Novena. This is the Oasis Hotel. I think it's called the Oasis Hotel. I was here about a week ago, or a week and a half, a week ago, and I actually had my first chiropractic, or my first chiropractitioner session here because of my whiplash. You guys already know when I fell from the skateboard. I've been to physiotherapy and it did work to a certain extent, but this pain has been nagging at me every morning when I wake up. It hurts my neck. So I decided to try out to see if a chiropractic session would actually work more on my neck. So I had myself aligned last week, and it's because I didn't know the doctor. I wasn't sure if it'd be rude of me to ask if I could film it down. So I'll try today because this is my second session and we'll see how it goes. How I feel after the first session was actually pretty good. I mean, no doubt physiotherapy helped me. I regained strength in my left arm, but it was just nagging at me every single morning when I woke up. My neck was hurting and I wasn't feeling good at all. And I was starting to get used to the pain, and that's kind of scary, you know, when you get used to a pain. So it's been almost 4 months since my accident on the last day of January. And until today, it still hurts when I turn my neck. So I'm just gonna go and see, you know, for a follow-up to share with him how I feel right now and see what he's gonna do. All right, so I will keep you guys updated. Here we go. Oh yeah, Dr. Greg allowed me to film.
So right through here is where you can feel that. Mm-hmm. And through the back.
Yeah, that's the spot.
Yeah, sure. So have a few deep breaths. We'll get you nice and stretched, and then we'll go ahead and start some adjustments.
I'm going to start with this one here first of all. What I need to do is just relax your shoulders down, softening them down again.
That's better.
Same thing, you're going to take a big deep breath in when you're ready. And all the way out. A little bit of pressure and then a small push. Let it go for me. Alright.
Wow. That was much easier today.
You might remember this one, we had your head in this position and a small push. Okay, deep breath in when you're ready. And out. Let your head go nice and softly.
Good.
Alright, one more here. You're going to feel that tension coming in laterally from the right hand side. We're going to let your head just sink across to the side, then a small push. A deep breath in when you're ready. And all the way up. That's good, nice and soft for me. Let your head drop down.
Good.
I'm going to get you to lay on your back facing up to the ceiling now.
What's it?
Which one?
The second one.
The second one was huge, wasn't it?
Yeah, because the last time we did it, I was facing up, so.
Yeah, that's right. We're going to be doing that one.
I wouldn't imagine to have my head up here.
And have that movement?
Yeah.
Don't worry, we've got more of those ones
coming. It didn't hurt. It's just like a
surprise.
Yeah.
Good.
So the cool thing is, I realized that it doesn't exactly hurt.
Yeah.
It's just that it's like the wind is out.
Yeah, it's kind of like.
Yeah.
Squashes the gas out, I always say. This hand we're going to put to the left shoulder. And we're going to take your right hand, your left hand, across and underneath to the right, like we did last time here. Yeah, there's a big stretch. Alright, just going to try and look over to that window. As much as we can, we're going to be going pretty gentle for you. Just let your whole body fall backwards. Relaxing my shoulders. Okay, good. Relaxing your hands down, you can move your shoulders a little bit.
Last time around, it wasn't even right?
Yeah. So part of the reason for that is, the left side, if you can imagine, has been so tight for so long, the left muscles have been working overtime. Now we're starting to balance out that left side, the right side's like, oh crap, I better pull my weight, better do some work. That's good, nice and easy. Beautiful. In this position, you're going to feel right here on the right hand side, then a small movement more down in that direction. It's not too bad. Don't worry about relaxing, I catch you when you're not ready for it. That's good enough for me.
It feels like a migraine.
Yeah, because of the pressure here.
Oh yeah.
So we're going to get rid of that for you. This one's nice and easy. You're just going to feel like your ear is a bit squished. Let it go. Good. Much better. Roll your shoulders around first of all as well. Yeah, just see how the movement is in there. If you feel like pinching.
That's okay.
No catching, no pulling there.
No.
Good. Are you feeling less of that pulling when you're looking on the right-hand side?
It's not as intense, it's still there.
Sure, the muscle is a bit tight still.
Yeah, but okay. it kicks in slightly earlier, but I can stretch more.
Sure,
if
sure,
that
sure.
That makes any sense.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, not bad.
It feels stuck, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, not bad. So the stuck feeling that you're feeling in that area is still going to be present because of that misalignment. Mm. And each time we adjust, we're going to see that improving and opening further and further. So the only other thing is, if you're going to work now, just be really, really cognizant of your body position. If you feel like you're kind of doing this, you probably are doing it. So just think about exactly like sitting up straight. And the other one that's really good to do is try and pin your shoulders down and upwards a little bit.
Wow.
So basically trying to think of bringing the two shoulder blades, if you're sitting together here, basically like that slightly. Okay.
Oh, so down and back. Okay.
Yeah, instantly it's going to bring your posture up. It's going to take some of the stress out of your shoulders.
Yeah. I'm done with the session. This is Dr. Greg and he's amazing. He's a, correct me if I'm wrong, master chiropractor?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah. So he's getting me fixed up and another about two more sessions, I should feel like almost brand new.
Like a different human.
Yeah, like a different human. Big thanks to Dr. Greg for letting me film.
My session went well. Very happy that Dr. Greg let me film. I wasn't expecting that. I was kind of half like prepared for him to say sorry, no filming. He put some rock tape on my back to bug me throughout the whole day to remind me to keep a good posture, because you know I work at the desk the whole day, so I'm gonna adhere to his advice and do my best. Right now I gotta get my ass to work, because I didn't even realize that the session was gonna take an hour. Gonna have to call my boss, and I'm gonna have to call the HR and let them know that I'm gonna be late.